ahead and select the stage while it's getting booted up. Punch out right here. There we go. We are now live once again. Welcome back, everybody. Relic here. I'm doing another live stream today with Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I didn't get around to installing any new mods today. I downloaded some, but I didn't get around to installing them. But we do have active the new mod project that I've been working on last week or so. Welcome, Darth Vader group. Now, this one, the model I downloaded for it came with an alternate color scheme for him, too. So we have both color schemes active at once. I give you the Ultimate Warrior from classic WWE Wrestling over Incineroar. He doesn't have a voice yet, but I did give him his UI. And I also figured out how to make a UI just from the actual character model itself in the programs that I've been using to make the mods. So now I can try and make some more accurate to in-game designs for the alts and whatnot. But, so we got the classic green, red, and orange color scheme to him, and we have a red, white, and blue alt as well. I will be trying to make some more alts for him at the same time as well, and I'll be making a voice for him at a later date too, but it's probably going to require more work going into the voice mod than the previous mods I've been doing, so that might take a little bit longer, but I will get it done. But for right now, let's go ahead and hop into a match and show off the Ultimate Warrior. We're, of course, going to the Punch-Out Arena. It's the only wrestling ring we really got, even though it's really more of a boxing ring. The Ultimate Warrior! And here's his red, white, and blue alt. His fingers are still a little wonky, but for the most part, I think he's good. Ooh. Boom! My day's going well, Darth Vader. Suplex! Whatever that move's called. I don't think I've actually seen this yet, so let's see it. Oh, nice. Sorry, Jim. Goodbye. Gotcha. Hey, Polo. As I was saying in the description below, this is the Ultimate Warrior. It's a new mod I've been working on. Yet again, another one I made myself, so he's my personal favorite wrestler of all time, who passed away 9 years ago, actually, so yep, Ultimate Warrior from WWE. Can't hear anything. Hello? Okay, it seems like the game audio is not really broadcasting right. It might be something similar to the way the Batman one did the other day. I'm going to try and do what I did then, which is to stop streaming, shut the program down, and restart it. So I'll be right back, folks. There it goes. All right, we got it fixed. Thanks for letting me know about that, PC, by the way. I have the thing muted on my computer in here, so unless y'all let me know and we have an audio issue like that, I'm most likely not going to know about it. Again, though, sorry about that. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to play another match with the Ultimate Warrior in here, but I'm going to play as the one I just fought again. And we're going to fight the Rock. With, let's go into the Hyperbolic Time Chamber. Let me see real quick here. Patrick is not active. I'm pretty sure everyone except for Patrick is active. I have the other ward mod I made, but I tried fixing it, but it didn't make him look more pink than purple.
Incineroar!
Rock. Match that sadly never happened, but
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm not gonna flip up on the Rock right now.
Shut your mouth, Trevor.
Now we got better lighting over here. Let's take a look at him. The Ultimate Warrior and the Rock. Gotcha. Yes, this one here particularly does confirm the big attack. The other one is on the default slot, so he can put the got me. Tigger,
like million
and he got me.
Voices.
Tiger.
Kevin Kelly, you got a 3-4-0.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time.
Time's up.
Sudden death. Go.
Shut up, bitch.
Oh, he got me. Dang it. I might try to replace the title belt with this Incineroar mod as well, but not with the belt that Rock had there. No, I'd want to actually get the... I'm not sure if I'm trying to get the Intercontinental title or the World title that Ultimate Warrior held. Yeah, the Golden Paradise belt is still active. Freshly made, like a... Stream was having a little trouble catching up when we interrupted it earlier.
Time battle!
Let's take a look at oh wait. This thing is red, but it's showing pretty good strength. So. Weird. I don't know, I think it might be something on YouTube then. My strength looks really well, but it shows it in the red as well, so I don't know. I'll keep an eye on it. That gives me, do it like this. Okay, it's gone back to green now, so hopefully it irons out. Hey, dog! Thank you for the super chat, man. I appreciate it. Always believe. I'll play as Warrior again. How about, my other mod, Onslaught. That'll do. we'll take requests later on. We're going to play a few matches for the first start of things. I'll do a classic mode right there. Oh! Ah, crap. Group myself over there. The Ultimate Warrior.
Do my pain.
Thought I was gonna knock myself off. Making is the one that's on screen right now, the Ultimate Warrior. But I have two alts in here because the download I had of the model came with an alternate color, so I'm gonna try and work on making other alts as well. So I think they're mostly gonna be just trying to get color schemes that Ultimate Warrior had with his makeup over here. One more match and we'll do a classic mode. Go to... Let's just go back to the wrestling match. And our connection is dragging down again.
Time battle!
So I should have left something here. Kind of momentary dip that it keeps going down for, so keep going as is. This is not like dropping out for like 3 or 4 minutes at a time. Warrior, we're gonna have him fight I didn't see your question. What was it? I did work on the purple thing for Ward, but now he looks more. I'll get it. I'm sure I can figure it out, though. So active, I think. Show you what I'm talking about later on. Sorry, Chuck. Look. got me.
Here's the big one.
You got me good. Boy, that is good.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time! Incineroar wins!
That could probably work, Polo. Yes, Joshua, I did get your reply to the comment earlier, and I did make the adjustment to record the video for tomorrow, but I'd already recorded the videos for today by the time you commented back. So, yeah, sorry about the audio. I had adjusted it earlier when I was trying to fix it. It was giving me issues earlier, so forgot. I guess I didn't turn it back down enough. Let's go ahead and do that classic mode run. Yeah, but given the fact that we've already done 2 Ganondorf skins, I probably won't wait to do something like that for a while. Oh, what am I doing? And also, I'm just doing a wrestler now. I probably wouldn't do another wrestler next. Even though I did do 2 Dragon Balls right back to back, but I did Goku on Ken, and then I did Vegeta on Terry. I do have one. I'm about to say, do I have not have any of them active? Right, so let's do Incineroar. The Ultimate Warrior.
Incineroar!
Not sure what you mean, Sebastian. Bowser.
Ready? Go!
Ooh, gotcha. Gotcha. Bow-now-now. No, Stage Morph didn't crash it at all. It seemed to work just fine. Onslaught.
Ready? Go!
You have to open my door. You have to
I haven't seen what his metal form looks like. Let's go ahead and take a look real quick here. Looks pretty good.
You have to
Bow, nail, nail.
Ready? Go!
Got the... Brigitte to help me out. Morton? Yeah, I might have forgot to turn him back on. Thought I'd gone and turned all the mods back on, but I might have forgot to do that one.
Oh.
take that. The Warrior did the last king he fought in the ring. Ended his career. Oh! The Macho King. King Kong. Another king to battle. I recorded today for tomorrow. Requested a song that I'm not even sure is even Smash Brothers at all, and I know it's not a Five Nights at Freddy's one either. It's like Mementos of something. I couldn't find it, so I just chose a generic song and let it record the match as it was. There we go. Always believe. Power of discursivity, I think he used to say. The Warrior's not going to mess with the black hole. Your match will come tomorrow, Joshua. Yes, I already recorded it. It's ready to go. Infinity Gauntlet and Crazy Hand. Go. Bam. Final round clear. Cool, nice Joshua. Work. I think Radical Highway is still active right now. Pig.
Classic mode.
Down. go into Mega Battles. Wrong button. Well, if you want to start making requests, you can feel free to do so now, but we're going into Mega Battles, so it's going to be four fighters or less. Special Smash, Custom Smash. Because I'm having this live stream be about an hour and a half long, so about another hour from right now as well. I want to try and do a second live stream today as well. Yeah, we'll do that. Mega. There we go. And we're getting lag again. We were briefly, but... check to make sure my thing is doing something. Why is it doing that? So I'm back up to green now, but it did drop down to zero a second ago, so I want to make sure we're good before we really jump into much anything. Load up here.
Time battle.
Go ahead and select the warriors.
Incineroar. Team battle. Incineroar.
Let's select the Goku. Do the green one, yeah. And how about a Vegeta? Not sure what the heck's going on here. Jump back up way again. Hopefully it stays normal, but it's kind of dropping in and out. I don't know what's going on right now, folks, but hopefully it'll stay still. Let me go ahead and let this match play out. And we'll see how it goes. Let me highlight a request here. Come on, Warriors. Your request should be first for tomorrow, because it would have been on today's if it hadn't had the issue with the Dreamcast Sonic. So I just kind of skipped past it for today. Since after I record today's videos, you can reply to the comment about telling me about the Dreamcast Sonic and Knuckles not working together. So then I made the adjustment and went ahead and recorded first when I was going to record tomorrow's video. Actually, yeah, I did already download several mods in the game and had to upgrade the mods with. I was planning on trying to update the mods and everything, but after eating my lunch and then recording matches took a little longer than I thought it would for tomorrow. So I decided I didn't really have enough. Well, I could have done an update to the mods, but I probably would have only been able to do one live stream today if I did. So, yeah, we only have the one. We only have the mods in here as they are now, and we're going to try and do a second live stream as well. But right now, we're doing Smash Brothers. Right, let me get this request here. Old Bowser playing Time to Fight. Xenoblade. I didn't see Minecraft Yoshi. No, I'll definitely take a look for that one. I got some dust in my eye or something. Let's see here. Eggman, Black Mage, Chuck Norris, Dr. Eggman, Black Mage,
Sora,
Chuck,
Harry,
and Warrior.
This is a red, white, and blue one. Time battle.
Boom. Download some Nickers one. We are pulling up the downloads here. We have, I did see a voice update for Crush the Clown, so I downloaded that. I'll add it in next time. Sir Top Hat mods with Slippy and Peppy over Falco and Fox. A Tears of the Kingdom Ganondorf mod on Ganondorf himself. Now an alternate color thing for Pyromithra. Vampire Hunter D. A character named Rose of Rasheed. Calamity Ganon mod on Ganondorf. The Sonic outfit he had, an outfit Sonic had in the Murder of Sonic the Hedgehog game. Update for the Angry Video Game Nerd mod. Vegito and buff Waluigi. Let's see what this one is here. Sure. I don't know what that one is offhand, but crap. Ultimate Warrior wins. Nice. I don't think I saw that one, but there might have been some more Nicktoon one posted after I went on there earlier today, but. Go ahead and I think I unclicked the, I'd unclicked the request next one, so let's go back up and find it. We got, Vertical Highway playing Ice Cap from Sonic Adventure. Over right there, Derp. That's not it. That's the snowboarding ice cap zone music, but Donnie, Sonic, Shadow Wind, and Warp. Donnie,
Hard.
Sonic. The ones we have active here. Shadow Wind and Wart.
Mario.
Boom. Doo doo doo. super is a full show, it's going like a good string, but now it's dripping down. Not dripping down to nothing, though. It's just dripping down lower than it should be at. Now, they might be working on the internet or something in the area. I don't know. It's been pretty good lately, so hopefully it's just kind of weird occurrence. Granted, we also don't really stream this early in the day. So maybe that has something to do with it.
I underestimated just how desperate.
I'm gonna pause it real quick while it's dropped down this much. Alexa, turn on the fan. Okay, it's smoothing out again now. I'll resume. There we go. Not going live.
Totally turtleized.
Donatello wins. Okay. Let's try and get to that next one. Here, song Bowser World playing the second name of the song from Sonic Colors. All the way down to Sonic Colors. One second, I'm gonna do something real quick here, trying because it's not really wanting to catch up. Back and forth again now.
A run of blast.
Drifting in and out again. Going back up slightly now, so I'm going to go ahead and start this match. I'm going to try to log into my thing here while the match is going and test my connection with them. Might actually just be something with my internet in general right now messing up. webpage even test the internet seems to be running very slow, so. Well done, Piranha Plant. You've updated how this thing works. Right, let me do Sebastian's request here. Mega Arm. I was saying this map. I thought you were saying Big Arm song, but Zelda, Harry Suit Samus, Zelda Suit Samus.
Zelda.
Harry Suit Samus.
Harry.
Zero Suit Samus.
Zero Suit Samus.
And Yoshi. Do Horror Landing.
3, 2, 1, go!
Did you see your question about Captain Sonic? No. I don't know who Captain Sonic is equipped with. I haven't even bothered extracting the files yet. I did download the file, but it's still in the zip folder and everything. Debonair Samus is not active now. I'm looking to see what my downloads. Yeah, it's saying that the thing is running well, so. I don't know what the heck's going on. Sit down again, I'll run the test again. Apple! On dipping down the way it was, I might end up closing the live stream down for right now. Maybe trying to get back on later on with it. So I was planning on having another live stream later on tonight with Batman, but if I end up having to prematurely close this one, then I might just stream Smash with it again. Harry wins. Trying to make sure we didn't miss any requests or anything. I don't see any more, so. I can maybe see about that, Joshua, but. Yeah, I was highlighting your request now, Joshua. I just want to make sure we didn't have any well before that. It looked like you went through a good bit of wall of chat stuff. I want to make sure I didn't have a request mixed in there, so here the song page. Hero stage. I thought we for a second I thought you mean like Sonic Heroes. Like I don't think we have a Sonic Hero stage. Over here. Playing first Sonic Unleashed song. Guess you mean the first unnamed? There we go. Honey, Yellow Wart, Warrior, Honey, Yellow Wart, Ultimate Warrior, and Tails Alt. Did disable the blue tails though. Top run was from Sonic Unleashed. Excellent, there we go. We're good to go. Bam! Steady green for a little bit now, so hopefully we're past that lag. Time. The Ultimate Warrior keeps on winning. That's good. Bastion playing the Sonic song, where Hollow Bastion is actually back to the heart now, but here we go.
Time battle.
Here, find the villager. Is he actually still?
There
he is. I meant to turn Hollow Ball back on, but forgot. Jill Valentine. Yeah, there she is. The Rock and Rosalina.
Rosalina and Roma.
There we go. I thought it might have been more than 4 or 5 years, but it's not. Just Hellboy's the only new mod that X-Echo's got up. Okay. Yeah, I can try and look for it later on there, Joshua. Well done, Rosalina. Well done. Alright, so, let's see here. Time Terror playing Bowser's Galaxy Generator. Hulk Luigi, Hank Hill, Darth Vader. Hulk Luigi. Hank Hill. Darth Vader. And Crash over Banjo.
Banjo and Kazooie.
Boom. Your question there, Pea Shooter? Yeah, like I said, I didn't see Minecraft Yoshi on there, but if I had seen it, I would have downloaded it. And I'll be checking back later on Game Banana as well before I beat the mods. And if I see the mod on there, then yeah, I'll get it. Vader.
One time.
Don't underestimate the power of the Force.
I don't think you should be resting that on your shoulder there, Vader. Zelda and
Time Battle.
Not of King D&D.
Zelda. King D&D.
Bam. No, miss. Wing and a miss. Yes. Zelda is active yet. Come on. we go. Nice. Well done, DDD. Well done. I didn't see your question. Captain Falcon Knuckles mod, I don't think he's active. I'm pretty sure I turned the other one back. I'll turn the other mods back on. Let's see here. This request here, Spiral Mountain playing Autumn Mountain. Mech and Yoshi.
Time battle.
Yeah, we got the regular things back on. Mech, Yoshi.
Yoshi.
Versus Mr. Land Yoshi, or Super Brains and Mystery Land Yoshi. Okay, the Brains.
Donkey Kong.
And Mystery Land Yoshi.
Yoshi Team
Boom.
Battle! 3, 2, 1, go!
Ow! I see the Minecraft Yoshi on there now. I see the Guinea mod on there now too. Okay, I see the Gur one I got from that earlier. Looks like the Invader Zim type character mod. Not seeing that wolf, let me scroll down the wolf itself. Go to his section. Yeah, I see the Luna one now. Downloaded right now, but I saw the ones you're on there you were talking about. Well done, Sewer Brains and Yoshi. As I just have to go to Wolf's actual section, I can give you just Wolf mods, and it was right there at the top. Boxing ring playing any song from Punch Out, so I'm just gonna select the ring and it'll play a song from Punch Out. Warrior and the Rock versus Garfield and King. With the red, white, and blue Warrior. And the Rock versus Garfield and King. Boom. That. next. And after that one, I'll probably hop off because I don't think there's any more requests right now. Or not hop off, but hop out of this mode. If there's any more requests in there right now, hop out of this game mode and hop into another one. Still got like another 25 minutes on when I actually hop off to this live stream. I would do it longer, but I want to try and stream another game later on today as well. And I want to hop off. Bam.
Got the warrior.
Yeah, iGaming is active, yes. Bam. Request here. No request to stage, so let's just send them to Cannon's Tower. Golden Zelda, Steve, and Tails.
Team battle!
Steve.
Steve.
And Tails.
Fox. Oh. Time battle.
Western Daisy is not active, but Pirate Sora is. I'm about to be leaving Mega Battles here after this match is over there, Polo, so might want to hold on for just a second. And pop! Sonic. I think our connection's fine now.
And
fire! Yeah, that one should still be active, Polo. Excalibur Sonic, yeah, he's still active. Alexa, turn off the backlight. Alexa, turn off the lights. Yeah, One of them got unsynced, so it's still not responding to the other commands. Alexa, turn on the lights. Player CPU. Or you did Civic Song, that's right. And I think I need to change the rules anyway. Boom. Casual into the past.
Zelda.
Star Guardian.
Zelda.
Barry Court.
Zelda.
The Tears of the Kingdom opening.
Zelda.
Golden Paradise.
Zelda.
Hilda.
Zelda.
Animated. Wind Waker, Tune 1.
Zelda.
And Arlie. Mr. Patch.
Three,
put the wrong song,
two,
but I will.
One, go!
Not going back now. Long tune, Zelda. Here we go, 15 seconds left. To the past. See here, through Mario playing, I'm here. Just FYI, we do also have the old versions of the Undefeatable and Find Your Flame active as well. Alright, so Crash, Pichu, Amy, Sonic, Crash,
Dr. Mario,
Pichu, Amy,
Fight.
Sonic. Blaze, Gillian, Wart.
Comet! Whoa!
Regular Wart or... Yep.
Mario!
And... Sir Lancelot.
Roy!
Only have one of those active, but we do have him active. One,
fingers.
Your comment there, Pete Dog. I'll get that one, but I gotta go through these other requests first. But I would also like to ask which version of Goku you want, the base form on Ryu or the level 4 Goku on Ken. Time.
Dr. Mario wins.
Ta-da-da!
Let's get that next request. Mishima Dojo playing Autumn Mountain. Bewitching Korin, Horrorland Yoshi.
Time battle.
Bewitching Korin.
Korin.
Horrorland Yoshi.
Yoshi.
Pirate Sora and Captain Yoshi.
Sora. King DDD. Yoshi.
Quick Rob and the other Yoshi.
Rob! Yoshi!
Okay, so there's three teams.
Team battle!
That's the wrong one. There we go. There we go. Fight! Go! We have one new mod, one that I'm making myself, the Ultimate Warrior. Get through the rest of the camera. We only got like 10 minutes left in Livestream here, folks, so keep that in mind. We have several requests in there already as it is right now. Stealing away two Yoshi. Important. this one from Polo. Minecraft World playing Ritzy Desert. That's from Mario, isn't it? Mario Galaxy, or? Did I go past it? I think it was from Mario Galaxy, but... No, I guess not. There it is. Partners in Time, okay. That's why I missed it. Lucina, Black and Yellow Vegeta.
Lucina.
Vegeta.
Harry.
Captain Knuckles. Dr. Eggman.
King DDD.
Then, Luigi over Shulk, Black Mage.
Shulk.
I'm sorry, yeah.
Sora.
Okay. Make sure it was six fighters. Oh, I need to take teams off, dang it. I'll fix that.
No contest. Team battle. Time battle.
There we go. All right, so, looking right now, I think I'll definitely get through this match request, Aberrances and T-Dogs. Aside from that, I'm not sure if I'll have time to get through any more. Now, we only have the single Tears of the Kingdom Ganondorf mod active. Spikes him down. I don't think Town Sora is still not active now. Yeah, I might do the thing where I just please disable all the mods and just go back turning them all on one by one so I can change up a lot of them just for fun. Nice and done, Luigi.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
time.
Sudden death, go!
Game. There you go. Nice. Alexa, turn off the fan. You say something? Okay, I guess not. Alright, let's see here and tables. It's Midgar playing Pac-Man solo. Black Mage, Kyle, Nick Cage. Actually, Nick Cage is not active right now.
Sora! Joker!
That. Just change that thing up real quick with the Kyle.
Lucas!
Cage is not active, so we'll skip him and go to Warrior.
Incineroar!
Loser, SpongeBob, Hank Hill. We're here.
Villager!
Zelda, Mickey Mouse. In Paradise, Zelda.
Zelda.
Mickey Mouse.
Sora.
And he didn't say anybody to replace Nick Cage with, so we will throw in White on Floor. Just because. Alright, so after this match is over with, we're going to throw in T-Dog's request real quick. And then we're going to be ending the live stream there.
Three, two, one,
I didn't see your question, Joshua. Let me see what it is. The ward thing is coming kind of slowly because I'm kind of working on it in between working on other stuff. I sat down and just really started working on that. I'd probably knock it out pretty quickly. Laser incoming? Very big laser. Boxing ring here and do T-Dog's request. And then we'll hop off right now. We just have the default Ultimate Warrior in here, so we'll have the red, white, and blue.
Oh.
And we'll fight some Super Saiyan God Goku. Go have some dinner. In like a hour, like maybe 2 hours or so, and try and hop onto another live stream with Batman. Try and get through the whole movie video section of the game.
Yeah.
said that you and Shoe Dog request after this one, then you're in the live stream. So, request came in after that. It's not gonna get done. Last match here.
Get through.
We're hopping off.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
time. For the next match, next live, we're going to have to make the request on the next live. The Ultimate Warrior wins. Who else? Okie dokie. Well, let's go ahead and hop off here now, folks. As I said, I'm going to try and get on with Batman Arkham Knight a little bit later tonight. So, for right now, I want to thank everybody for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed. Be sure to hit that like button. Hope you all continue watching. I'll keep on working on that Ultimate Warrior mod. Try and add a voice and work on some Ultimate Colors for him and everything. But right now, you all have a good evening. Hopefully see you in 2 hours or so. Stay safe and stay healthy as always. I'll see you next time. And I'm gonna let you do from on.